Yeah. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside TT. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew up.
Hey, vlog! Welcome to Phoenix, Arizona. That's where we are.
I'm coming through. We are about to head to CVS because my monthly is coming full swing. We need to grab some waters, and then we also want to grab us some energy drinks to take back to the hotel. We can't check in yet, so that's why we're just like killing time anyway.
We're gonna try to do this TikTok, y'all. Hold on.
Thank you.
All right, y'all boys, we are, why is this not on the right side? But y'all, we gotta get ready real quick so I can't talk. But yeah, we finna get ready for the night. First day in Arizona. We in the room. I'll probably do a room tour later, maybe not. It doesn't matter, it's just a regular hotel. But yeah, we about to get ready. Just see you when I'm a bad beat. All right, y'all, this was like a 30-minute get put down together. I'm gonna show y'all the full outfit. We're about to head to the Botanical Gardens. I'm gonna show y'all the whole look. Hold on. All right, it's the outfit, y'all. We got the cowgirl boots. All right, we gotta go. Look, they got live music, y'all. It's so classy. Very classy. We're just waiting on the Uber because we are lady patties. We just be doing our own thing. But y'all, this hat was from Amazon, believe it or not. Believe it or not. And I like this look a lot. It's so cute. We are at the Botanical Garden.
Good try.
Place. It's so pretty. It would look bomb in the daytime. Like, it would look so bomb.
Oh my gosh.
Like, so cute. All right. Wanted to Gertrude.
Like the girl, I'm everywhere. How you say it so hard? Pop the shit. You would think I went to school for chiropractic. Looking good as hell today. They sent my nigga five tested. Why'd you come from me about a nigga? Man, you bitch. Back for that coming me about niggas who I don't even find a
trap. Right.
We're at the Pemberton. Thank you. You're so nice. Thank you.
How you doing?
Hey.
Want to feel here?
Whoa.
You got it already started? Okay. I have balled on Chicago. Okay, girls. We got three toppers with us.
Yes.
So we're feeling good. I am drinking a pink pussy pink.
This is not.
I'm like, wow, they got names like that.
We're confident.
We need a vlog.
Let me
talk to the people.
Los Angeles.
Hello, Newark, everyone. Chicago, I am Chicago, Taylor, reporting from Phoenix, and I am drinking a mango margarita. Meet me at Jeannie Sue Taylor on Instagram and YouTube.
Look how cute! This is a good spot for like some pictures or something. Oh, this is the picture spot right here. They got like this little thing right here.
Hey y'all, we just got back to the telly from Pemberton. It was such a good vibe. I don't know if I got to record all the like niceness about it, but because it was kind of like all over the place because I was trying to enjoy myself and I didn't want to record people without their permission, whatever. But they had like, it was just food trucks and very different setups all over.
Like,
yeah.
Like very, I don't even know, it's different.
It was different. It wasn't like all, and it was just like different areas you can walk in. It was outdoor. Yes. And they had different like picture moments, like, which we kind of should have took advantage of, but we kind of like just sat and ate, honestly. But it was a lot of picture moments. It was good. It was a vibe. They had different type of music. They had live music. They had Spanish music in someone in another section. Like, it was good. It was a vibe. Definitely a chill, like, it was cute for date night. We saw some couples coming out there. It was really cool. But yeah, we're back now, and we were gonna go to somewhere else tonight, but we're tired. Today was travel day, so we're just tired. So we're gonna go to bed. So check in with y'all tomorrow.
De trois, Friday. Three, dos.
Actually, we are hi, good morning. We are headed down to breakfast to get some nutrients and some water in for our hike today. Let's go. Cereal, they got toast, they got donuts, they got fruits, all the stuff, y'all.
This is so cute.
Yeah. We're getting a little light breakfast, but I might go get this.
Like being there to an extent for the child.
But tell y'all. Guess which one we're doing. Nature. She's a nature girl. Well, look at the view. I don't know how high we are. I wish I could tell. But it feels high. Yeah. Look at this. We're gonna do it. Come on. Yeah.
We are at Lelo's Chicken and Waffle.
Y'all, we just hiked Camelback Mountain. We did not make it all the way to the top, spoiler, but I'm proud of where we did make it, because we didn't make it far away.
Y'all should have saw my legs was shaking on one of the parts, because it was so scary. I was like, oh my God.
We chose the toughest one to hike out of all of them, but we accomplished it, right?
Somebody did.
I think it was, what, a mile and 1.25 miles?
Yeah. So yeah, 1.25 miles, we hiked, baby. Wasn't easy. We're not amateurs anymore, okay? So now we are at Lolo's Chicken and Waffles to get us some, to replenish our blood, because baby, I'm low in sugar. Honey iced tea, but it's a vibe in there, and like I can already tell that they're playing black people music, which is what I like to see. So yeah, we got a 15-20 minute wait, so we're just waiting. But I'll give this hike a 10 out of 10 because I really enjoyed that it challenged me. Yeah, but it was able to, like, if I had more time, I would have actually went to the top, but it takes a long time. So I would give it a 10 out of 10 just because it challenged you. And then the view was so beautiful. Like, the whole time, you're looking down at your feet, but when you're able to stop and just look around, it's like, wow. It's very nice. It's actually really nice. And there were so many nice people on the trail that were encouraging you.
Everybody was so great.
And, you know, just being so nice and hospitable. Like, it was so nice. So, definitely recommend Camelback. But, like, maybe go with, like, if you,
thank you very much.
I don't know. It's challenging. So, you know, maybe go a different hike. But it was challenging in a good way. So, we just got zane. I'm dead tired. But the food was actually really, really good. I would rate that 10 out of 10. Oh, look, they say Lolo's in the back. Food was really good. We had a good time, but now we're about to go back to the crib because it's time to take a little nap, okay? Always put a nap in the itinerary, period.
That's correct.
All right, y'all.
27 minutes.
Get yourself together. I'm just trying to get my stuff together. Y'all, we made it to platform 18. It's about to be a vibe. And let's appreciate the makeup today because she came and doing what she need to do. All right. I hope this is it, rather. Ooh, look at the vibe, y'all. If y'all can even see.
If you wanna try with me, I want a chance. Yeah, got everyone turning their heads. You could be all on OF. Have everyone burning their bread. But you rather earn it yourself, yeah. And that's why you earn my respect. That's why you deserve what you get. That's why you the first one I text. When I'm all alone in this bed. Try and tell you how I feel about you without being too ill about it. And I know that pussy is a real problem, cause your pussy ex is still calling. He all up in your missed calls while your clothes getting ripped off. And the way we vibe got him pissed off, but I promise you it's his loss. The way you make me feel these days. days. So I'm getting dry for your baby girl. Smoke somebody top for your baby girl. Burn somebody block for you. The way you make me feel these days. Coming out my body for your baby girl. I would lead a party for your baby girl. Coming out my body for you.
Good morning, you guys. It is Saturday, the third day. It's 4:40 something in the morning. And we're getting ready to go drive over to Sedona, which is 2 hours. Last night we had dinner at Toca Madera, which was really cool. It was a cool like spot or whatever. The appetizers and stuff were good, but the my entree, at least, I was just like not thrilled with at all, especially for how expensive that place is. Like, my entree was not that great, but I would probably rate it, honestly, a 7 out of 10. But, you know, it's vibey. They got live music, and then in the bar area, they do have, like, a fire dancer. So it's, like, entertaining a little bit.
Was it live music or was it a DJ? It was a house DJ.
Like a house DJ live music.
Gotcha.
Yes. Not anybody, not, like, anybody playing an instrument. It was like a live DJ. But yeah, now we're just up waiting for the girls. I feel like we are gonna leave late because a lot of the girls were like not feeling like they were gonna get up anyway. It's really early, y'all, and we got in late. We got in around like after midnight, so I think we got like 3 hours of sleep, to be honest with you. But we are super excited about today. It should be so fun. And then after Sedona, we're going to go to the Grand Canyon and do the pink Jeep tour, which is going to be so fun. So. Hello, ladies. Look at the pink. Look at the girls in pink. Good morning. Y'all look good in y'all pink. Y'all look good in y'all pink.
We're going to have a good time. We're going to have a good day.
Yeah.
How did y'all sleep?
Girl, too good, like real quick. You guys, we are, there we go. We're in the desert with it. Why is it not focusing? Hold on, we're gonna have to figure this out.
Good morning
to you. The birds are chirping. Cuckoo! Yes, I told you.
I did not know it was fine.
So pretty. Nature.
All white cocaine.
All white.
Just put a little bleach on them when you get home, okay?
No, y'all ain't tell me to go back upstairs.
Well, yeah. It was very suggested. It was suggestive, but
it was inquired.
I thought you knew what she was doing.
I
think this is better, y'all. You see me a little bit better. We are trying to make it to the Devil's Bridge.
I thought you can't even draw through this and be lonely. You'll bust your
ass. I'm sure there'll be some people who will, you know. Because yesterday they was jogging on the hike.
Look, this is the call if you need help. Eat. Okay.
If you need help, did y'all hear that? That's the code. I'm just scream, help me! We need to stay close to them, so, you know, shit, they probably know where they going. This one is a lot easier, though.
Rocking it,
yes. Y'all, it's so nice.
I could have had a coffee.
Yeah, you could have, yeah. Well, that's why I was like, are we going straight there or should we stop? But it was too late.
You're gonna eat
something
probably.
Yeah.
That's right.
Mom, nobody has a choice?
Hey, you guys. We just got done doing our little hike or whatever. Now we are stopping for a little bit of breakfast before we head over to the Grand Canyon for the Pink Jeep Tour. Peep the outfit for the Pink Jeep Tour. Let me show y'all. Because it's cute. It's cute. I wish I had some pink shoes to really make it do what it do. But it's so pretty here. Anyways, y'all, I was going to try to do a La Jolla thing, but I ain't really got nothing to talk about. So I ain't going to hold y'all. All right, bye. Why she try to give these people problems and pick up the shirt with no tag? Kay finally worn, y'all, in her Columbia. Very much fancy. Very much fancy. Get into the texture. We are about to go on to the Pink Jeep Tour, you guys. Looking good. It's actually snowing, and we did not know it was going to be snowing, so thank God I got the jacket. This is the Pink Jeep Tour. This is where we're going. So the Pink Jeep Tour is 2 hours, and it comes with a tour guide and then you obviously in the pink Jeep, which is so my style, to be honest with you. I love pink. So yeah, I'm excited to do it. I hope you guys are excited because I'm bringing y'all with me. I've been so consistent about vlogging this time. I better have some good footage. All right. Anyways, y'all, I'll check back in when we on the when we in the Jeep.
This is crazy.
Safety talk in the Jeep. We do need seatbelts on. Just want to make sure you're staying stationary. Safety things on the stops. Outside the Jeep, we'll keep about 10 feet between you and the edge. You don't want to throw or pick anything over the edge. Want to make sure we're following leave no trace. So take only pictures, leave only footprints. You won't be taking any rocks or writing on rocks, nothing like that. Don't try and feed or pet any wildlife. That can go very poorly very quickly. I think that's it.
Roll
out. Awesome. Thank you.
Excited.
I'm going to try to get her back to wildlife.
Well, I
said,
there's this lady
who's
going to
be a sex worker.
Oh, she's innocent. So kind of like you taking a picture and then I'm taking a selfie.
Oh, okay. I see it. Okay.
Going in, it usually isn't an accident. Like that tends to be intentional. Yeah. So we, you know, maybe 2 to 3 suicides a year here. Which
what
I think it helps. Huh?
Who gets the car out? Like if
the car the park will get it out eventually. Kinda, sorta, maybe looks like a rubber duck.
It does.
I always tell you, if you don't, it's like looking at the clouds. There's no wrong answers if you see something different. And luckily, there's no one down there screwing around.
Now we made it to dinner. Y'all probably can't hear me. But anyways, we made it to dinner. Taking photos up in here, right. Move over, not too close. Here.
Deleted.
Hey y'all, we are back in the airport. It is 8:31 on Sunday, but it's time to go back to Tampa. Phoenix is so crazy, y'all. Like, I gotta tell y'all, like, what you gotta think about when you're traveling to these other places, I don't know if y'all can even hear me, is if you're going from a city to another city, the weather is different. It's not like Florida where you could just go, you drive 4 hours, but you are like in a relatively similar weather environment. No. You drive 4 hours in Arizona, girl, you're gonna be in the snow, or you're gonna be somewhere and it's gonna be way colder, or, you know, much hotter. So you just have to pack for that. So yeah, I could have been a little bit more prepared for the weather. But all in all, honestly, the experiences, like, I cannot believe we got to experience the Grand Canyon, Sedona, and Phoenix, Arizona, all in one trip, girl. Like, it was a lot, but it was good. Like, I'm so glad that, I wish I would have took a little bit more pictures at the Grand Canyon, but I was so cold. But I got the memories that I could get. So, I don't know where I left off on the vlog or whatever, but if I'm ending it here, I'm ending it here. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to another vlog, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope to see you guys in another one. Bye.